What's up, guys? So today I got a new little video, and I got these door trim, I don't know, window seals that go right here. As you can see right there, it's all chewed up. These are much more nice, and yeah, so I'm gonna be replacing these, but first I'm gonna take off these right here. And then in order to take off the actual seal, you got to take off the mirror, and because it actually goes behind the mirror right here. So yeah, so first gonna take these off and then take off this little back piece right here, and hopefully I don't snap it because I always break these things. I actually have to buy these from the junkyard again because the originals were broke. But yeah, so gonna do that right now. And let's see how these things look. All right, so these are just cheap eBay $100 visors for the rain. And yeah, I'm gonna have a little bit of residual underneath here, but my main focus was to get this top one. Well, let me try with a key. Basically just trying to cut it. There we go. So that's the visor off. So what actually helped me was the double-sided tape. So I had actually glued the tape on, which the tape released from this, which made it a lot better, a lot much easier. So now I'm gonna take off the mirror and take off this piece right here. It's crazy. It's gonna look different. Also, you would never know there's a dog right there. All right, so good news. I managed to pull it out without breaking this little tab off. So right there, there's gonna be 3 8-millimeter bolts. Gonna take those out, and yeah. Finally got the mirror off. Should be good. Now I could finally take it off. Let's see, try not to scratch this. Okay. So now it goes all the way here, and there's a lip right there. Pull the lip up and away. It's gonna be a little bit more. Oh no, I gotta roll the window down. Oops. All right, so let's see how this comes off, because I don't want to mess it up. Hopefully this is just not glued on there. I probably got to work from the other side up. Let's see. Is that gonna focus? All right, so yeah, pop the back off right there. There's just silicone holding it. There we go. it's going to go all the way down. That's an old one right there. All chewed up and gross. And now I'm gonna get the new one. Or not the new one, but the much nicer one. Right there, you can see the difference between the old. It's all coming up right there. This one's all intact. Much more nice. It's these were $9.75 for the pair. So, not really that bad. The only thing I have to buy or fix is that piece right there. Still has like some silicone, double-sided tape. That looks pretty bad, but, and I'm also gonna get the little strip that goes all the way down here and put that back in there to hold it in. It's like a little track, a groove in there. So I'm gonna put these back on. Let's see how it looks. Alright, so now I'm gonna get the backside and finish this up. Now next up, I want to try and find these right here, because on the other side, this little seal right here is actually broke and it's completely off, and that right there. Yeah, this little piece, that's how I got it. And besides that, this one actually fits pretty good, but the other one was in worse condition than mine. So I ended up just getting this top piece so I could at least take off the visor. And now let me see how it looks. And it's all back. That actually looks pretty clean. If I ever go back, I'll just put that other molding on and put more silicone. Like, this is gonna bother me more than does anybody else, but you can't even tell from a distance. But I like it though. Yeah, a lot more sharper. Alright guys, I'm gonna go do the other one, and hope you liked it. Just a quick video. And if you like this, please like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Alright guys, so I cleaned up the car, just wanted to add this, and that looks excellent. I could change this out, but man, makes it look much sharper. Like, the lines are just, I forgot how it looked. That's why I've been having this is my second Integra, and I've always had those visors. One flew off on the 10 freeway. It was pretty cool. But there's a fender action right there. Still got to cut and buff. But just washed it, letting it bake more. But man, that looks so much sweeter. And I lucked out by getting some nice ones too. Oh, it's locked, but yeah, I lucked out by getting some nice ones. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it off right there. Like and subscribe. And I'm definitely feeling the way this looks.